yeah. Somebody's O has got to go.
Floyd Mayweather.
Whatever.
I'm Conor McGregor. And I'm gonna kill this man.
Whatever.
I tell you what though, he's gonna wake up a better man, I promise you that. He's never even had a fight. No, never.
Floyd Mayweather.
You're 40 years of age. Dress your fucking age. Carrying a school bag on stage. What are you doing with a school bag on stage? Check the facts. He was wearing high heels yesterday. What the fuck is that? Check the face-up picture from yesterday. Check it from the day before. What the fuck is that? Check the proper fucking high heels that bitch was wearing. What the fuck is that? You should have worn them on the first fucking day, you stupid Bobby twat. Fuck Mayweather. His head is too small.
Get your fucking shit together, my God.
Fuck Mayweather. His head is too small.
He can't even afford a shoe anymore.
Fuck Mayweather. His head is too small.
He's in fucking bitch with them little bitch balls.
Fuck Mayweather. His head is too small.
He's a Malteser with eyeballs.
His little legs, his little core, his little head. I'm gonna knock him out inside 4 rounds.
Half a fight, let's get that right.
I don't mind that.
Whatever, I just rolled up and started talking shite.
Floyd is an old, weak bitch. What the fuck is he doing with that strip club? Check the facts.
Bitch with number bitches on his payroll.
We owe our bollocks to the IRS. Check the facts. 50 strippers on his payroll this man has. We owe our bollocks to the IRS. Check the facts. You're about to be bankrupt. We owe our bollocks to the IRS. 50 stripper bitches on his payroll this man has.
A shin bone off a nose bone. You ever dug an elbow into the temple? It's an unusual feeling when the elbow digs into the temple. It's an unusual feeling. It's a nasty little one, but it's something that I just enjoy.
I've gotta be real, when his legacy is destroyed,
it's your fault. You're a fan, Floyd Senior, I know it.
Fuck Floyd, trust me, I'm unpredictable. Nobody knows what they're in for. Floyd's predictable.
The pain in this man's hands in the cold is unbelievable.
But I'm going once again conquer the supposed unconquerable.
I'm not getting off this mic. I want him to come and take this mic off me. It's right here, stop me. You won't do shit. Fuck Mayweather, his head is too small.
Get your fucking shit together, my God.
Fuck Mayweather, his head is too small.
He can't even afford a shoe anymore.
Fuck Mayweather, his head is too small.
He's in fucking bitch with them little bitch balls.
Fuck Mayweather, his head is too small.
He's a Malteser with eyeballs.
Like a rap battle, or like a, it was something unusual and different, but it was very, very enjoyable.